Whether it's choppy mouse movement, obvious hesitations, or just a tiny cursor lost in a busy screen recording, we're gonna show you 5 options to tame your wild cursor. We'll be using Camtasia. If you don't have the latest version, there's a link to download it below. Our first option for enhancing our cursor is scaling, which is just a fancy way of saying making the cursor bigger or smaller in the screen recording. To do this, make sure that you recorded your screen with Camtasia, that your screen recording is selected on the timeline, and then open up the properties window. Using the scale slider under the cursor tab, we can adjust the size of your cursor. It's as simple as that. No pixelating or unnecessary zooming. If you want to get extra fancy, you can even make your cursor grow right on screen by adding an animation. Open up the Animations tab, click and drag the Custom Animation option down onto your screen recording. Then, select the endpoint of the new animation on your clip and adjust the desired scale of your cursor, again in the Properties window. Always play back your footage to make sure that the animated cursor appears the way you want before moving on. Option 2, the Simplified Path technique. No more settling for a wobbly, shaky, wandering cursor in your demonstration videos. To use this, select the screen recording in the timeline that you want to edit. Navigate to the Properties window, where you'll find an option to edit cursor path. In the dialog box, choose Simplify Existing Path or Create New Path. We'll start with Simplify Existing Path. Now we can see the cursor path on screen. Customize it by selecting the adjustable anchor points. If you make too many edits and are unhappy with your results, just click Restore Original Path and the cursor will reset to its original state. Option 3, let's create a new path. When you select this option, Camtasia will automatically apply a simple default path, which you're then free to edit. Add points along this new path by right-clicking and adding. Option 4, if you're a Snagit user or have a screenshot of your software or website and you just want to animate a cursor onto a still image, drag the Cursor Path Creator visual effect onto your screenshot and edit it like before. Option 5, Cursor Smoothing. Find this under the Cursor Effects tab. It's as simple to apply as clicking and dragging onto your screen recording in the timeline. Now, when you play back your footage, you can see that any shakiness in your mouse movement has been eliminated. On your timeline, the cursor smoothing appears on your track. If you only need part of the cursor smooth, drag in the end of the effect. You can adjust the length of the effect to suit your needs. Bonus tip, after applying any of these options, apply the cursor highlight feature from the cursor effects tab to add more focus and clarity for your viewers. And there you have it. In just a few easy steps, you can tame your cursor. You'll make better videos and have happier viewers. Tell us in the comments which of these options you're most excited to start using or which one you already love. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.